For KXRA News, I'm Dennis Anhalt.
Dennis. D-E-N-N-I-S. D-E-N-N-I-S. Dennis. Dennis.
Patty's not going to do it. It'll be on Voice of Alexandria. Just hold it steady. No. We're not giving up on anything. For you folks that are driving.
Here we go.
She did it! Did it! No!
Seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, the children's carousel, the chestnut trees, the wishing well. I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer's day, in everything that's light and gay. I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new. seen you.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, that's pretty good.
Oh, I can imagine. You gotta read it out loud now.
Good morning, Mr. Anhalt. For many years, we shared the invisible stage, sometimes in laughter, sometimes in rage, to inform, to incite, to entertain while at our ease or under great strain. To ease the tension, we shared a smoke and colluded on some inspired practical joke. The funeral announcement. Philosophically split, so they thought we'd rock the boat and never got caught. News of the day, we might debate, but inside the story was kept in gate. Intimate sharing was not our way, but to know is not always to say. You get my goat, or I get yours. The skin could be thin, but we were never bores. We endured the mundane and the daily trials with alternate real or strained smiles. After all, there was a job to do, and we did it pretty well, me and you. Sure, we could have worked harder, but what the hell, we never really got paid that well. Not for the holidays, the weekends, and early rising, but we were trapped by our own devising. I've been more than content off the stage. It's good to read from a different page. No expectations to duck, no trends to buck. So from one lucky SOB to another, congratulations and good luck.
Thanks, Lonnie.
That was beautiful. I'll go up in a good spot.
Well, there are layers there, obviously.
Oh, yeah, a lot of hidden meaning.